Today, more Adobe Illustrator tips to save you time in your graphic design workflow. Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. The first Adobe Illustrator tip that is really helpful for saving time relates to saving your graphic designs for web really fast. It's known as the Asset Panel. However, to demonstrate, let me show you an example. In Adobe Illustrator, I could be working on a logo design project with multiple designs like you see here. If I take the Artboard tool, I can hold down the Alt Option key and duplicate an artboard like so. We can actually save each of these designs as individual JPEGs, PNGs, or SVG files. If you look at the Asset Panel here, you'll find a few options that open up. We can drag each individual design into the Asset Export panel like so. If you see here, you can select which file format you wish to use from the choices listed. There are even presets for iOS and also Android. You can add your own custom file format settings, as well as remove all of these. I'm going to use PNG for this example. So now hold down Shift and click multiple designs at once, and then go to Export. By default, it should send your designs to Creative Cloud, but of course, you can choose the location that you want to save to. You now have your designs saved as individual PNGs, which you can imagine if you had upwards of 20 designs, this would save you a lot of time by using the Asset Panel. This next Adobe Illustrator tip for saving time relates to the eyedropper tool, which you can locate by pressing I on your keyboard. We all know that you can change the color of an object in Adobe Illustrator to match another object with this tool. However, did you know that you can sample fonts and text as well? Let me demonstrate here by changing one line of text to a different font. I can then quickly change other text layers with the eyedropper tool. But it's not only going to match the font, but it would also match the font size, the kerning values, and so forth. I've shown you the Shape Builder tool before in my videos, but I need to add it here again because it will save you so much time for designing things like logo designs in Adobe Illustrator. The shortcut is Shift M to locate the Shape Builder tool. I have a selection of shapes that I've arranged. You will notice that if you hold down the Alt Option key, a minus icon is going to appear replacing the plus symbol. If we draw over our shapes like so with the plus symbol, it's going to unite the shapes together wherever we draw. If we then hold down the Alt Option key and draw over the shapes again, it's going to erase the areas that we don't want. Like I said, this tip is very useful for making shapes and logo designs. The last Adobe Illustrator tip for saving time in today's video relates to remembering the shortcuts for tools. It might seem like quite a lot to remember at first, but if you try and familiarize yourself with 2 or 3 shortcuts a week, eventually you're going to have them stamped into your memory, and this will save you a lot of time in your graphic design workflow. So there were 4 Adobe Illustrator tips to save time. What did you think of these tips, and did you already know all of them and use them for your work? This week I've been very busy and short on time, so the videos haven't been as long. However, next week I have some longer tutorials planned on things like poster and flyer design, logo design, and some other interesting subjects. So please like and share my content if you do find it useful, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.